installing a rear 2.5-inch drive assembly. Align the pins on the rear drive cage with the corresponding hole and slots in the chassis. Then, lower the rear drive cage into the chassis until it is fully seated. Connect the cables to the processor board or the PCIe adapter. Install the top cover. Install the drives or drive fillers into the drive cage.